When you think of art and healthcare, they don't generally go together. And you might not think of a graphic designer as being a frontline worker, but our healthcare system is on the cutting edge, not only of technology that we're doing in the medical field, but also the process of creation for the brand launch is probably the most innovative technology that's been embraced from a marketing effort. When Gary Herbst came on board, he really wanted to look at changing our brand. Gary wanted such transparency and inclusion with our staff that we put out many icons and then voted on them as an organization that ultimately became the logo behind my shoulders here. The launch of it really became like, how are we going to put this out in the community? I didn't want to put something out there that had been done before. We had literally an 8-week period to accomplish it. Melissa Lipnow and I were shopping one day. We saw the brand for a bottle label in augmented reality, something I had never seen before. It came to life and told me a story. And I thought, that's what we need to do. So my quest then went out and who built the app? I fell upon a company called Artviv, based in Vienna, Austria. My journey with Artviv started with the Carticon art, just as a private artist developing the artwork. They actually took design to like the fourth dimension for me. As a creative, there's nothing more exciting than, you know, going to task on doing something that hasn't been done. We designed a 24-foot mural for the side of the Acequia Wing that is an augmented reality interactive mural. I've not seen anyone in healthcare use this kind of technology. As part of our journey to world class as an organization, I feel like having marketing efforts that exemplify that too just shows the community that it's a great place to work and to thrive. I've been here since 19 years ago. This is my home. And I hope someday I can take my grandkids over here and say, you know what? Your grandma did that. This is her legacy for this community. I'll always feel very proud of being part of now the history of this company and hopefully the future of it as well.